Hello everyone, this is Rookie. Welcome back to Tom Clancy's Ghost Recon Heroes Leash Mod. Let's continue your last setup, shall we? Where we last left off, we did the mission called, I believe it's called Dark Catch. Sorry, I meant Dark Catch, not, there's no one dark, not two darks. Alright, there we are, and now we're doing fast forward. Saudi Arabia. C. Moss. Carson Moss? Seize and secure enemy base gold. Eliminate all enemies. No team casualties. Okay. Let's do it.
You can fire at will. We're gone. We're gone.
Okay, let's save before anything ugly happens.
Taking cover.
Thank you.
Position placed and ready.
In visual range.
Okay. Let me go back to where I was. There you go. There's stairs. That scared the bejesus out of me. All right, I know where he's at now.
Enemy sighted.
Under control.
Good. Thank you.
In place and ready.
Wait, what? Wasn't there a red dot here? Guess not. I must be tripping. Oh, there it is.
We're gone.
Enemy contact.
In place and ready. Be there in 2 shakes. We're gone.
Dude's gotta be around here somewhere.
Contact.
Good. My freaking AI partner almost gave me away, but we're good.
We're here.
There's still a bad guy somewhere on this map. Or bad guys, depending on how many guys are left. I don't know, this map is huge. Let's check on everyone. There was no enemies nearby anyone. Oh man, alright. Where else? If I was the enemy in this environment, where would I be? Someone's over here.
We're gone.
On our way.
Good. Alrighty, guys. That was fast forward, and I'll see you on the next one, which is High Trail. Alright, bye, everyone.